Okay. And here we go. We're gonna start where we left off in that last one. And we're going to take on these fucking sewers. Fuck. I'm gonna pause it because I'm gonna keep sneezing. I'm gonna not pause it, mute it.
Give in.
I don't think the dewy bits used to be that big. I'm not sure why that's so big.
Anesthesiologist was like, looks like residency did a number on you. I just remember hearing that and I'm thinking to myself, I don't really have hit bottom. At the time, got to be as heavy as 220 pounds. I didn't really know how to eat right. Noon does represent hope. And Noon helped me realize a different relationship. That there is a psychology to decision making. It's transformational. The weight is natural. This is not gonna just be weight. I feel that I can now give 100% to my wife and children, that I can really back the nurse midwives. I'm not tired, that I have the strength to connect. I can be the best version of me for my children, my wife, my patients. And
ho, ho, ho. When it's cold and gloomy outside, and the snow is falling all around, and it feels like home is far away, and your struggles will never end, your loyal mount will bring you back to the warmth and joy of your town. So celebrate together with loved ones and friends. Happy holidays from Albion Online.
I'm happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. I'm happy. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on.
Finally, someone let me out of my cage. Now, time for me is nothing, cause I'm counting no A's. Nah, I couldn't do this. Nah, you shouldn't be scared. I'm good at repairs, and I'm under each snare. Intangible, bet you didn't think so. I command you to panoramic view. Look, I'll make it all manageable. Pick and choose, sit and lose. All you different crews, chicks and dudes. Who you think is really kicking tunes? Picture you getting down in a picture too. Like you live in a fictional, mystical, maybe. Hero to a hero, to crazy. Lifeless, you know the definition of what life is. Priceless to you because I put you on the hype shit. You like it? Gun smoke, you righteous with one token. You're psychic among no possess you with one go.
I'm feeling bad, I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. Sunshine in a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on.
The essence, the basis, without which you make it, allow me to make this child like a nature. Rhythm, you have it or you don't, that's a fallacy, I'm in them. Every sprouting tree, every child of peace, every cloud and sea. You see with your eyes, I see destruction and demise. Corruption in the skies from this enterprise. Now I'm sucked into your lives through rust, so not as muscles, but percussion we provide. With me as a god, y'all can see me now, but you don't see with your eye. You perceive what you mind. So I'ma stick around with rust and be a mentor.
You will suffer greatly.
But the thought is, I brought all this so you can survive when law is lawless. Feeling sensations that you thought was dead. No squealing, remember.
Hey, it happened. I'm feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag. I'm useless, but not for long. The future is coming on. In a bag, I'm useless, but not for long. My future is coming on, it's coming on, it's coming on.
What assistance do you need?
So far away when I feel the snake bite into my veins. Never did I wanna be here again, and I don't remember why I came.
There you go, guys. Y'all are always saying the sewers is too hard. There you go. Just did it without using any cheats.
Speak, traveler.
As a force sensitive, I think it'd be easier as like a technician, if you have enough blaster bolts, hopping around and over obstacles, summoning your droid and shooting them, probably even easier. But if you're gonna play for a long game through, you know, long playthrough, then force sensitive in game is gonna be way stronger. There's still a few more quests here in town too. We'll probably do those here in a minute, and then we're gonna get out there into that desert. We need to get to level 5 so we can start that main quest. Get easier once we have Jaina since she can heal herself. Oh shit, hardware too complex. 12, I think it has to be 15. Shit. Oh shit. Let's see. It's 15 now. Yeah, 15.
This is your living room slash yoga shanty slash regional office slash... And this is the basement slash panic room. Maybe what your family needs is a vacation home slash vacation home. Find yours on the Vrbo app.
Yeah, I want to loot these lockers. I think this guy's kind of a bitch.
Hey, want to play some video games? I know I do. I haven't
been
done in years. So, let's play Dantooine of Legends. Sound familiar? It's good. It's amazing. You can afford that. If you had friends, they would already be playing it. So why aren't you? Jump on in and make some friends. Here's how it works. You start by picking a champion, and there are a lot to choose from. Found one with cool abilities, but you hate his stupid face? Don't worry, you can play dress-up with various skins. If only my pirate could be more anime! Now that's what I'm talking about.
The Once fuck? YouTube and ads, man. I don't know if any of y'all noticed, but that locker, you know, kind of the whole situation here going down, but that locker especially is straight from Coder. It was when you were underwater on Manon in that base down there. This guy's gonna fuck me up. Oh shit, shit, shit. B-hop out of here.
Chips and donuts and eating weight, but since I started Noom, I've lost 70.
Oh yeah, they're fucked now. We can just come in here and rest. Oh yeah. Let's go find this journal. Or data pad. Same thing. What's this one? Nope. Not that one. Which one is it then? I think there's one in there, there's one down there, and there's one all the way down that way. One that one. I don't think it's the one down that way, so must be the one on the other end. Holy shit, that's a lot of people.
Ho ho ho.
Ho ho ho.
When it's cold and gloomy outside.
Let's bring them to us, huh? Should be two more following us. Yeah, we can still rest. Good. That's a good place for him to die, huh? That's awesome. I think we may just nab this data pad and get the fuck out of here. Not in here. Was it not in here? Oh shit. Well, we are in trouble. Let's see. Yes, We really gotta kill these guys too. Okay. Oh shit! Okay. Man, okay, so we need to... We need to buff up. We need one of those electrical capacitance shields is what we need. Say that we wasted that because we're doing a really bad job summoning that guy, so let's just go ahead and try to just kill them on our own.
I'm getting out of here.
Hey, Rich.
Let's see what you're made of.
Did I die? Okay, try this again.
Run away!
Lord have mercy, we got him. We earned this one. Alright. Fucking droid respawned. I think we have a sneak. Yeah, let's see if we can sneak past him. Nope, he sees us. Run away. Well, if that bug wasn't active right now, then he wouldn't even be here. So, we're doing good. I can't believe that bug showed back up. That's fucking insane. Shit. line of med kits. Yeah, come on. Guy down there. We're going for it. Is it here? Shit. To cover if we have to keep this empire
intact. I can make the rounds without you. Jabba rarely left his chambers.
Jabba ruled with fear.
Let's see what you're made of.
I intend to rule with fear.
I did not think he was gonna bug out like that, so maybe one of those. Just about everywhere. I know it's here somewhere, but I don't remember where exactly it is. Fucking cloudy. Start from the top. Oh yeah, I found it. Okay, there it is. There we go. Oh man, there's another quest done.
Something, friend.
Well, you know what? We need to save those for another quest later. Take that. Surprised we haven't found a strength belt yet. That's what we want. Or carry weight. Thank you. Alright, I think we're gonna go out there. Let's see. Tired of being in here. You know, we may not go into the desert yet. Let me go to Dantooine real quick. Oh shit, I forgot to spawn chain doors. Okay. So
this is your home. This is your bedroom slash the guest bedroom slash music studio. The daybed slash dog bed. The living room slash yoga shanti slash regional office slash classroom. And this is the basement slash panic room. Maybe what your family needs is a vacation home slash vacation home. Find yours on the Vrbo app.
Easy. Okay, those quick credits. I don't think I want to really do a whole lot on Dantooine, I think. Just want to grab those credits.
Ready to fly? The Zerka travel route can take you where...
I guess we could do that. We could
very well.
Grab some ship parts. Gonna think about that. We only need three. How time is it? 4:45. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna go back to Dantooine. We're gonna grab that ship part. Then. We're going to, and I gotta find it. I mean, it's out here somewhere, but I don't even know which fucking direction it is. And then, we will. So I'm going to stop the video here, and then we'll start it up here in a second again, and then we'll go grab the ship parts, we'll go grab the one here on Dantooine, we'll go grab the one on Tatooine, then we're going to run a Nar Shaddaa, and we're going to do some quests while we're there. We're going to grab that ship part, and then go get our spaceship.